Dr. Price.
You must be Lieutenant Kane. Nice to meet you.
Glad to have you aboard.
Oh, you kidding me? My first day on, I get to be at the beach with fourth degree burn guy. Unfortunately, not so good for him.
What do we have?
Full thickness burn injuries. Causes plasma to leach through to the surface. But the tissue's so destroyed, there's no skin left to blister. Plasma mixes with the hemoglobin of the blood, causing it to appear purple.
It literally weeps from the skin.
Black burns are deep, well through the subcutaneous tissue and muscle. Down to the bone in his extremities. Probably lost muscle control.
Explains why he didn't make the water.
His running didn't help. The rush of oxygen actually helped fuel the fire.
Was there an accelerant?
Yep. Over his entire body. This guy didn't just catch fire by accident.
So somebody lit him on fire.
I won't know the type of accelerant until I get a sample to trace.
What does the position tell you?
Pugilistic pose. Body contorts to after being badly burned. From the Latin, pugil, meaning fights with fists.
A fight to the death.
So, who wants to go first? Any volunteers? Okay. I'll pick. What's your name?
Amy.
Amy. I'm gonna need you to hold still, okay? This is gonna be quick. Would you like to take her place?
No. I just want to tell you something. What you're trying to do, it's not gonna work.
Oh, really? I guess we'll see about that.